We're continuing to get some really interesting pictures from the Southern California fire situation, and KCRA 3 Weather Plus meteorologist Eileen Javora is tracking a few from our digital center.
Yeah, that's right. I said, stick me in the digital center. I got a good website for you. It's called earthobservatory.nasa.gov. NASA, like never before, has been able to get such crystal clear pictures of some of the satellite views of all the smoke from these raging wildfires to our south. So you can see this is the Castaic fire. You can see the smoke moving over the land there. And what's so amazing about the maps in the background, they are so detailed with the topography, all the mountains and the lakes and so on. So if you go to the website there, again, it is earthobservatory.nasa.gov, and it's on our website too. That is where you're going to be able to see some of the latest images from the fires. They are just amazing. In fact, here is one very cool picture. You can see all of the smoke from the fires. This was earlier in the week, coming out of the Los Angeles and San Diego area and then swirling around the Pacific. So if you have kids, this is a great website. If you go to our website, kcra.com, and click on the more special coverage section, if you're a teacher or you work with kids, this is a great website to show them, to show all of the smoke being seen across Southern California, especially earlier this week.